fellow members, very welcome guests, and especially you, Reno. Congratulations, you have now completed 5 out of 10 projects of your CC manual, almost half of it done. Today I will discuss the purpose of the Reno's speech, present to you some of his strong points, and cover some suggestions for growth to make his next presentation even better. First of all, with no hesitation, I think you did a great job. Your speech was absolutely a great one, and very well presented and very well delivered. I found you very confident, as always. You came up in front of the audience, had no notes, and which is absolutely awesome. I like the way you started your speech, explaining who are DC and Marvel people, and engage people's attention, saying that you will know or you will guess which one I am. I think you did a great job in using the space. You had a great eye contact with your audience. Facial expression was great, and body language was smooth. Let's walk through the objective of Reno's speech, see how he has done with his project. Your aim for this project is to complement your message with your body language. And specifically, you should be aware of your posture, body movement, facial expression, and eye contact. Besides, you also need to apply the techniques you have already learned from the first 4 projects, which is speak on your feet, organize your speech, get to the point, and how to say it. And I think, in general, you meet all the objective, and even you did a better job than expected from this project. When the other day I asked Reno about giving me the draft or something from the project that you are gonna present, he told me that I usually don't fully write my speech. And I think this is a good point that you have, because when you are presenting your speeches to the audience, it seems like you are telling us a story. You are speaking on your feet. I think this helps you to, first of all, have a good self-confidence. When you don't have any notes, it helps you to have a better eye contact with the audience and engage people's attention to your speech, which is great. You also asked me to focus on the clarity and speech of your speech. That's why I have a few suggestions for you to improve your presentation, even next presentation, even better. I think you should a little bit slow down on the speed of your speech. You were a little bit fast. When you were talking about the pictures that you were presenting on your speech, you were a little bit fast. I think, why not next time, you a little bit had a pause or stop, and then, or you can even ask the audience the questions. You can engage the people's attention, and also you can help or make people to understand your presentation or follow your presentation better. And the other I found the summary of your speech is a little bit short. Perhaps next time you can summarize your presentation in 1 or 2 lines and wrap up your speech. Other than this, Reno, I think you did a great job. I very much enjoy your speech. I'm looking forward to your next presentation.